as before. And the millions that sleep in the mighty deep shall live on this earth once more.
He's coming, coming, coming soon, I know, coming back to this earth again. And the weary pilgrims will to glory go when the Savior comes to reign.
There will meet near to part in our happy Eden home, sweet songs of redemption we'll sing. From the north, from the south, all the ransomed shall come and worship our heavenly King.
Sometimes it's moments of brokenness which create the greatest transformations. Times where fear gives birth to faith, pain leads to healing, and chaos dissolves into peace. It's in these times we often see God more clearly. For in our deepest turmoil, He remains faithful. When our spirit is crushed, He remains strong. When our moment is too heavy, He carries the burden. As gold is refined by fire, we too are often refined by struggle. It's part of growing, changing, becoming. Lately, the journey has been difficult. Our breath has been labored. Our steps uneasy. But we stand in faith, knowing who is leading us through this desert. The God of peace, the God of hope, the God of restoration.
Hallelujah, thy good Lord. Such love has no fear, because perfect love expels all fear. If we are afraid, it is for fear of punishment, and this shows that we have not fully experienced His perfect love. But can anything ever separate us from Messiah's love? Does it mean He no longer loves us if we have trouble or calamity, or are persecuted, or hungry, or desolate, or in danger, or threatened with death? No! Despite all these things, overwhelmingly, victory is ours through Yeshua Messiah, who loved us. And I am convinced that nothing can ever separate us from God's love. Neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither our fears for today nor our worries about tomorrow. Not even the powers of hell can separate us from God's love. No power in the sky above or in the earth below. Indeed, nothing in all creation will ever be able to separate us from the love of God that is revealed in Messiah Yeshua, our Lord.
With His hands that formed the world, You washed our feet. And kneeling down, You laid aside Your majesty. And you said for us to go and do the same. So we serve for the glory of the King. You left heaven's throne to rescue what was lost, stretching out your mighty arms to bear the cross. And you rolled away the stone, the victory won. You said, go and tell the world what love has done. King of love, let your kingdom come. Reign in us, your daughters and your sons. Fill us up till we overflow with your love, until the whole world knows you are the King of love. Give us hearts that long to see your justice done. The river of your mercy flow through us, and let compassion be as loud the song we sing, to the day when every tongue declares you King. King of love, let your kingdom come. Reign in us, your daughters and your sons. Fill us up till we overflow with your love, until the whole world knows you are the King of love. Hallelujah to the King of love. All praise and glory to the King of love. Hallelujah to the King of love. All praise and glory to the King of love. We sing hallelujah of love. All praise and glory to the King of love. Hallelujah to the King of love. All praise and glory to the King of love. King of love, let your kingdom come. Reign in us, your daughters and your sons.